question is whether or not we only want to give our police officers one response to crime, which is handcuffs. Because most of the time when they put handcuffs on a person and take them to the police precinct, those are folks that could have easily been served in our public health system. So people who are addicted to drugs, people who are engaged in prostitution to pay for drug addiction, people who have mental health issues.